Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. This is my very first video. Welcome to Jay Styles' channel. Look at me. Ooh. Yes, ready to show y'all. If you're interested in looking at this look that I created, then keep on watching. I'm about to have it all ready for you. Yes. Yes. And the glitter glam. Come on, ladies. All right, so don't mind me here, y'all. My sister surprised me and said, hey, let's make your first YouTube video. So I'm a little emotional. Don't even mind me. It's the new year, and I was, you know, like so excited to start my channel finally. But anyway, y'all, I'm going in with the LA Girl Concealer in Espresso and Toffee. And it might look a little darker than me, but I lighten everything up with my LA Girl Concealer in Fawn. Everyone loves Fawn. It's amazing. So here we go. I'm just using my beauty blender and putting it under my eye, on top of my lip, on my chin, and the middle of my nose to have that nose snatched. You want that nose snatched, ladies, all right? So then it's on my forehead as well, and I put it on the sides of my face where I want the contour to be extreme. Cut like a knife. Boom. All right. So I do on the other side as well, and I just blend. I take my Anastasia kit, and I use my Morphe brush, my favorite Morphe blending brush, and I just go ahead and contour and carve out my cheekbones, my nose, the temples of my forehead, and a little bit on my chin and underneath, underneath where I highlighted on my neck area. So now I'm just blending everything in, blend. I spray my setting spray or my beauty blender just to get everything right and blended in. But then I thought, let me go ahead and blend my nose out because it was a little dark. But I needed to be a little brighter, so I went back in with Warm Honey and some of Fawn LA Girl Concealer. And I just went ahead and brightened up all those areas again. Because this is an extra look, ladies. So when you need to look extra, you gotta do more. Alright, so now I just go ahead and conceal my lids and make it all the same color. So when I go in and do my eyeshadow, it'll just pop. Alright, so concealing. Okay, and now I'm about to pick up my favorite powder, y'all. The Sasha Buttercup Banana Powder. And when I say I bake, yo, I bake like it's my second job, honey. I'm baking. All right, so you bake under your eye, everywhere where you concealed. Literally, you are baking everything just to have all that soak it up and to set it for the whole day. So here we go right now. I like to set my face where I conceal, and I like to set my face where I contoured as well. So I go in with my brown powder, and I just go ahead and contour and carve everything out and set all that Anastasia. And like I said earlier, if I didn't, everything's gonna be in the description box, so don't even worry about it, girls. Alright, so now I'm just carving out my beautiful eyebrows, making them pop. And I got my Anastasia brow gel, and I went ahead and did that thing. Alright, so now I'm just wiping everything away. Wiping. And right now I look a little powdery, but I like to be so baked and just perfect. So I'm just right now carving out where I contoured on my nose, the side of my cheeks, under my neck, everything, just to have me slender. Okay, so we're doing that, getting it tight, fix my eyebrows, and there we go. That's my first spray. I like to spray and set my face while I'm doing my eyeshadow. I know some ladies like to do their eyeshadow first, but I tend to do mine in the middle of the look. So now I'm just going to go ahead and carve out with my dark green. That's my Lancome dark green shadow. And we're just cutting the crease. Alright, so we're cutting the crease, and then we go ahead and spray. Sometimes it's easier, ladies, a quick tip, to go ahead and spray your brush if the color isn't coming out as beautifully as you want it to. So right now I have the color a lime green, and I went in and just put that color on my lid as well. Alright. And now I'm about to spray my finger and just dip it into some loose glitter. This is some new glitter that I bought, and I was trying different ways with it. So now, right now, I just dipped my finger in it with some setting spray on it to just have it stick for right now. And again, just cutting that crease, making it darker every single time I add new powder. Every single time you add new powder, you go ahead and keep doing it. All right, so now I just went ahead and set below my eyebrow and just lighten it up a little bit before I put my highlight on my eyebrow as well. All right, and I thought my lid was a green color, so I needed another green. And it was a little bit too much, so I had to, you know, fade it out. But all you have to do, ladies, is blend. And as you see, what's under my eyes is white on my eye. What's it called? Where I had my dark circles. I had my Laura Mercier powder, so when I wipe everything away, it just wipes away clean. I put some highlighter in my tear duct area to pop my eyes. And I cut the crease a little bit more just to define it. Put my highlight on. I didn't overdo it, but just something simple. And I wiped my under eye. Like I said, I had Laura Mercier under my eyes to take that fallout away. Oh, y'all seen that guy? Y'all seen that highlight on the side? Put a little bit too much highlight on that chin. I had to get that. All right. So now I move to the lips. I don't know why I didn't finish my eyes, but I must have wanted to just line them lips. When it comes to me and makeup, I never know what lip color to put on. So I put this darker lip on. Mind y'all, it's daytime. It's daytime, y'all. So I said, it's a little dark. It's a little dark. Let me see. Let me see what I want to do. So I go ahead and just finish up. Give me a darker contour. Told y'all the lip was a little too dark. So then I tried this pink. Took the pink off, y'all, and just put a gloss. And I put my eyelashes on last. Put my first setting spray on and added a little bit of glitter at the end. It didn't blend as much as I wanted it to, but it's in there for extra glow. And here's the finished look. We got my first glitter glam, y'all. How you feeling?